We trying new foods. Rumbaton and jackfruit. Let's go.
Greetings, all. It's Queen, and I'm here with the Munchkins.
Huggy and Miles.
What's good, y'all? So we gonna try some new fruit. We got jackfruit. It smells sweet. And we got Rumbaton. We ain't never had neither one of these.
I've seen them before, but I never tried them.
Seen them before. Which one y'all want to try first?
The jackfruit. Like they're kind of slippery. Oh, take a seed. There's a seed in there.
It's jackfruit.
Okay.
It smells sweet.
Knock off of mangoes. It tastes
like it's not. Yeah, it's sweet, but it's kind of funky at the same time.
I don't like it. I don't
like the funkiness. Cherries and mango.
That's what it tastes. Oh,
great.
Under the seed.
That's the seed.
It's fat. Seed.
Okay, so I'm gonna have to find.
Why does the seed look like it has skin? It's a huge seed.
My little vegan friend, vegetarians like jackfruit because you can flavor it. It tastes like just about anything.
Mm. Well, we're gonna have to flavor it because I don't think I would eat this by itself. It got a funky aftertaste.
The aftertaste to me tastes like a banana.
Mm. I mean, it don't taste bad, but it, the aftertaste is a bit much. If you don't want it, you can throw it away.
Terrible.
Give me a Ziploc bag. Huh. I'll probably make a smoothie or something out of it. But how you say, oh, and dad. Okay. So this is a family affair.
Now the aftertaste, it tastes like bananas and onions. If you are going to try that fruit for the first time, I'm going to try
and
try it yourself.
Unless
you like funky stuff.
Oh, give me that sweet. That funky stuff. Let's talk about jackfruit when they made this song.
I still taste the onions.
Well, get some water or something so you can cleanse your palate. So we can try this Rumbaton. Right. I guess I can throw this seed out because I doubt we'd be growing any jackfruit.
Wait,
where's my teeth? Alright. Give me that other phone. Cause I don't really know how you supposed to. Okay. Ooh. So
it looks spiky. I think you're supposed to cut it. If we are, I'm gonna cut it.
All right, so let's look at this video that say how you supposed to eat it.
Okay.
We gotta look at the video.
Video time.
Cutting
board.
Huh?
I see cutting
board.
I think I know what we need.
It feels fuzzy.
All right. It feel, you know, like them little spiky balls.
Yeah.
It feel like that.
What's that? What's that?
look like strawberries.
Strawberries on steroids.
Do he got chapters on this? Because I don't know why he doing all this talking. I don't want to hear out, bro. Okay. I mean, yes. Just tell me how to eat this.
What is he doing? Sir. Okay. Okay.
Okay, we need a knife.
I got it.
Alright.
We got the knife. We got the cutting board.
Ooh, no. Hey, how you hand nobody no knife, boy? Whoa. All right. So you cut it off. And there it go. The inside.
Where
did it add? There we go. One.
Very squishy.
That looks familiar.
Look like leafy.
What it looks like. It's like a ball.
Yeah, but
it
kind of
looks like an egg too.
Ball egg,
whatever.
Why does
the texture feel familiar?
It's kind of
tastes like a pear.
All right, here goes nothing.
I like this. It tastes like a pear and the aftertaste is kind of weird and a little funky.
Yeah, this can go with a living
well. What's it taste like, Mac?
It's like a pear and then like... The aftertaste is kind of like a peanut. Probably because I'm eating the seed a little bit.
A pear and a peanut.
The fruit tastes like a peanut. No, the fruit tastes like a pear.
No,
but I'm eating a little bit of the seed because I'm trying to get it off, and it kind of.
To me, it tastes like strawberries and watermelons.
Juicy
like
a watermelon? No. It's raw. And here you go. See? It feels
like
I'm eating
jello. I might draw that. That's really pretty good.
Lucky I do like chewing.
Yeah, it's very chewy. Chewy. It's worse than meat.
I'm gonna try it again.
This feels so weird.
Here's the seed.
I'm gonna say, if you like berries, you might like this. Or like apple or pears. You might like this.
I don't like that you get the hull of the seed or stuck to the fruit.
Yeah.
But it's alright.
I mean, I'll eat it. Not too bad.
Yeah, it ain't bad.
Apple tastes like banana, not banana.
Actually, apples and banana. I don't think I'm buying no more after we go through this box though. But this was fun. New food. So thank y'all for hanging out with us. We'll see you next time. Peace. You want to say something?
Bye.
Oh,